Hello. Hello, friends and Moa, because this is the first time I have reacted to TXT. I've decided I'm going to give them a go now. I mean, I'm sure I've seen them perform live. So I saw them do, I think, Runaway at the awards shows last year. And I thought, oh, hang on a minute. That was quite a good song. I've also put a name learning video on my channel. So that helped me learn their names. I still don't know if I can pick them out in a music video, but that's to help new fans and to help people who are thinking about standing them. It's just a bit of fun. You can test yourself. Even if you're new, you think you know their names, you can just test yourself on that.
But let's just get on with it. What I think I might do, and as I've told a couple of Moa in the comments of my name learning video, I might do a series of videos getting to know certain groups, and I'll do one for TXT. So if you want to, don't all do it. If you see someone's done it, don't you do it as well. But just someone drop a comment in the comment section. Someone drop in the comment section a list of their MVs in order that I should watch them. Now, I'm not going to watch all of them. I'm not going to get into theories and stuff, okay? I'm too old. I'll be dead by the time I figure out all these groups' theories. I just want good music. So just, you know, their debut and maybe four MVs I should have a look at for, and a good getting to know TXT video, and then one every weekend I'm going to do one group. TXT is one of the ones I had on my list for a while, so if you can do that, then I can find out a bit more about them, and hopefully after that I won't have to keep forgetting their names and stuff like that. But okay, Can't You See Me? I think I did watch one teaser, but I didn't watch the individual teasers. My daughter kept saying I should, but because they're new, I just wanted to go into this comeback totally not knowing anything about them. So I just know their names from that video I made, and that's it. I'm crapping on. Let's go.
Oh wow, it's so weird hearing this music, and it's not BTS. Okay, that was Yejun with the. Oh, is this looking back? Because I was that looking back or something? Okay. Oh, that's Kai. I know his full name is it Huening Kai or something. Oh, he's pretty. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's Yeojin. I know Yeojin. That's. I've forgotten already. Because I know Kai and Yeojin. They're the easy ones. I think I know Subin, right? Who's got dimples? Is that Subin? And the other two, Byungmyo and Taehyun, they look a little bit alike, so sometimes they get confused. Oh, that's... Oh, shit. Byungmyo? Okay, so that's Subin, the one with the purple grape hair. Who's that vocalist? Because he sounds like, who's singing Can't You See Me? Oh, it's, so Kai's a rapper? Okay, I think the one with the hair like that, I think that was Byungmyo? Okay, I think that's, yeah. I think that's Taehyun in the middle, right? Yeah. It's so pretty. This part, and I know you're gonna probably trash me, but that part of the song really reminds me of Beat. This is my first time I've heard them, and that sounds very BTS to me, and it's not a bad thing. I mean, they're from the same company. So they're gonna have, yeah, this part sounds, sounds like Jungkook. Who's singing that? It sounds like Cookie. They're from the same company. They're gonna have, they might have similar writers, you know, vocal coaches, all sorts of things. And it's only that little part of the song, that voice, whoever it is. Subin. Yeojin. Are there... So is it just the one rapper? And Kai, he's not fully Korean, is he? Was he from... I read he's from Hawaii or something. I was a bit busy analysing it, but that was nice. I was just trying to figure out who was who, because as I said, it's the first time, but I have been sort of trying to learn their names from that video I made, but I didn't really look into anything else, like how many rappers there are and that sort of thing. But it's just that one voice sounded a lot like Cookie to me. So
Let me know who that was singing. It's a beautiful voice, beautiful voice. And as I said, they're from the same company. There might be some, a few similar sounds and crossovers here and there. I found that with Monsta X and Gravity. They didn't remind me of Monsta X. I didn't find they were too much like Monsta X, but there was a couple of things in the song where that sounds a little bit Monsta X, because they probably got the same writers or producers or whatever, you know. It's going to happen, and it's not a bad thing anyway, as far as I'm concerned. Okay, hit me up. Tell me down in the comments what I should watch and in what order, and a good guide. Nothing too long, because my attention span isn't that great. Bye.